But hold on, y'all.
Interstellar layabout, prepare to witness the battle to end all battles. May the least incompetent win.
Where are you?
Evil's off to a murderous start.
Our vanguard. I will be.
More to kill!
Pay off for the dark side. Domination by the light side.
A harmless old creature, you see. Encircle.
Chosen one, gauntlet victim.
Thank you.
with these things.
Folky religions and ancient weapons are no match for
dying will continue until your killing improves by 50%.
I'm on it!
He's small.
Feel your doubt.
You should try.
And your throat.
Tatooine's favorite son saves the day. The Force will be with Luke Skywalker. Always.
Oh, wow. I wasn't even here the whole time. All right, well, then hold on. I'm taking the pajama, man. Now I ain't running straight to the middle like a dumbass, neither. Oh shit! Nope, he got a homie with him. That was a 2-on-1. Shit! Oh shit! Yep, I led my evil minions over here. Damn, what the fuck? This nigga hit me one cable spin and insta-killed me. That wasn't very promising. So y'all didn't hear none of that stuff when I was saying that Grogu is his name and he's not a Baby Yoda and they don't all look alike?
No, I do not hear any of that.
Damn. Like I said, all of that. The worst part is y'all was like quiet when I was responding and everything. So I ain't think at all that shit wasn't coming through. What? I can't do shit with them. This way. This fucking cable spin is an insta kill. Oh no, 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 no. Back up, back up. Insta kill, insta kill, insta kill. Jump, jump. Expecting this shit though. Whoa, 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 whoa. Nigga, are you crazy? You can't beat me. I'm Dooku, nigga. I'ma get your daddy first, and then I'ma. Oh. Alright. I didn't get the daddy. No, Luke. No. Oh, shit. He caught that. Damn it, fucking cable spin. Alright, come on, y'all. We got this. We got 4 and even more. No! They got me. They got me. Alright, it's too close now. We got a gang gang on. How the fuck did that not hit him? Milestone completed. Oh, I got 2 up here. Damn. Obi-Wan right here? Fuck me. Obi-Wan came and made that save, you slippery bitch. I need this one with Dooku, otherwise it won't count. Shit, you bitch. This nigga running away from me. Nope, that didn't work, ho. I know what you're doing. Oh! Oh, it fucking worked, this bitch. How you not get hit with that? Yep, he dead now though. Now it's time for his son to get this work. Double team me. Yep. You get him in the corner, somebody rolling behind. Got you, y'all got sandwiched in the corner. What the fuck? Let's get him out. Two to one. No, 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 they're about to get it. They're about to get it. No. No, they cannot take this. Somebody strike them with lightning.
Somebody lightning them. Don't let them leave alive.
Yep, we won it. Huh? I don't know. The Emperor was rocking around here somewhere. I don't know where he came from. Yeah, Emperor was that dude. They need to give him his own animated series. No. Triple H always have to say,
Yep. We should be the fucking Jar Jar Binks,
He is, he just doesn't realize it, he thinks he's the Anakin,
Misa won a runner NXT,
Misa won Daniel Bryan. We thought you hated Daniel Bryan. Misa loved Daniel Bryan. Are we going to Felicia? Bye, Felicia.
You have so many questions. Haven't you seen...
Are you breaking up Coke?
Breaking up Coke. Okay.
Not gonna lie, I thought she asked if you were breaking up soap.
I'm trying to figure out how to break up Coke. I thought that shit was powder.
It's a credit card.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, yeah,
because
a credit card sounds like that.
I was going to say, that definitely didn't sound like a credit card, but all right. Listen, Second Chance, we appreciate your innocence here, all right? And you should stay this course of action so you can never be convicted ever again. I mean, ever for anything. Never again. Ever again. Never be convicted ever again. Oh, don't be telling them about my cases. Yep. Breaking up Coke. You got a valid point, Second. You could be chopping it up with a credit card or some other device.
They could have been cooler ice cubes that you were smashing there.
Yep.
the fate of the galaxy will be determined.
Oh man, I hate this board. This board's fucking ass. God, I hate this board. Damn, I ranked up though. Listen, bro, just because you picked Anakin, don't mean that means that you're not good. Do you not understand it? You understand I'm a jump bitch? Yeah, I know. With the black. Nah, I ain't gonna stunt, man. This Anakin was like right before he changed. Didn't
no, 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 no. Even that episode 3 is a foreshadowing.
It was a foreshadow.
Because think about it, in episode 2 he had already turned to the dark side and killed all those fucking sand people.
Yeah. And then he killed Dooku in the second one? Because that's when he truly turned. Wasn't getting that nod.
He sliced off both his hands and
then cut off his head. Yeah.
Bob, the chocolate ice cream
came
on my shirt.
Nice. I ain't gonna lie, I need to get me about 8 of those shirts. That's what I need to do. I need to put my what's the name order.
I thought you guys talked to Nacho about getting me that.
Word up. Yeah, cause we gotta put in some new orders for hats soon. I thought he was gonna come over here and be safe. Fuck out of here, boy. So if you pull your sword away, they don't know where you at. That's all they're looking for, is the brightness. Yep. If you ain't got none of that going for you, you could drop down on niggas like Batman.
Somebody gave me club and die crop top.
Damn, you came right down like Batman. Oh, you dead. Oh shit, he got me. Yep, don't block, bitch. Nah, I'm blocking asshole. Alright, let me get some elk shit. That's just what I was looking for. You're clearly an unmatched fighter. Clearly unmatched. Oh, what? Oh, he killed me from all the way back there? Wow. Anakin's scared. Took it last time. We gotta regroup. Nope, nope, I'm double teamed right now. Yeah, they're looking for that red thing. Pussy. This dude is such a pussy. Get over here, man. Thank you. Damn. That's boss.
What?
All right. Maybe my superpowers ain't so super with this guy, son. Yep, say goodnight, Ron.
Taken by scary looking enemies.
There are men chasing us, as there should be. That shit was so funny. Alright, we got the lead back. Up three. Nah, my shit. The Hulk, this fucker. How he missed that? Wow, who killed me? Let me see, yo, dude. So, did anything interesting happen on Raw last night?
Let me put this in perspective for you. They fired Mickie James. They fired Ali Key. They fired Chelsea Green. They fired Peyton Royce. Just to bring back this promotion. You know, because women wrestling doesn't matter and you'll never get another Evolution pay-per-view, so here's Eva Marie.
So she came back finally.
And a video scene apart.
Was it a sex scene?
Yeah. Apparently she was lying on top of the car.
Of course you were.
Yeah, a comment where I just basically made a look of hilarious comments. Where somebody's clearly a... one of them is clearly a fan of
the show.
Why say that?
Because somebody else is like... She's been gone, she's clearly a fucking thing. You have to fucking show some respect. You fucking make it like that was 5 years ago.
She probably can't. Like, who trained her in the last 5 years?
Nobody, because she'd be too busy fucking trying to be in Hollywood like fucking The Rock, because she fucking had to go get The Rock fucking
Why do all evils want to be The Rock? I don't get this.
Well, it's funny that, because Emma Lina was a failure. The gimmick.
Yeah. So was who else is there? Yeah. Well, they tried to sexy up a couple people.
Carmella.
Yep.
Was a failure.
Yep.
The gimmick.
Yep.
You know. And so they did exactly the same thing for Eva Marie. It's not an evolution, but the only evolution.
Yeah.
Charlotte, we're about to become the Divas champion again.
Yeah, but by devolution, you mean like they devolved instead of evolving. Not just that they have divas again, but that they devolved into having divas again.
That's why I said it's a devolution. But they literally said it's an evolution 2.0.
That's whack.
I'm really fucking glad I didn't watch Raw. I was like, so wait a minute. Your ratings are really fucking low. You fire fucking four females that can actually wrestle and three of them are fucking funny. And you bring back...
Technically, three of them was funny, because Laurel Van Ness was
yeah, but she
all jokes.
Character. Yeah, she, but, and I'm on about...
And her WWE character.
Mickie James' character wasn't a comical character.
Nope.
Although we don't know what our third run in WWE's character was supposed to be.
Yeah.
Because that's all she was ever used as.
They had her job to Asuka and a bunch of other. They had her job to Asuka a lot, you know, on NXT. And then that one win that Asuka got on her where she didn't pin her, but she pinned her. Or she didn't tap, but they called it a tap. I think that's what it was. I can't remember.
Yeah, it's because Mickie reversed it and Derek got confused. She tapped into everything. What the fuck are you talking about? I'm standing here. I've never done anything.
And had to close her eyes back. They should have made that a thing. Asuka's title run this past year could have been magical. But they
and
fucked it all up.
Charlotte Flair is now in the WrestleMania Backlash match.
Of course. What do you mean?
So it's a triple threat, you know, because
obviously.
Fair to Flair.
Oh, that's a nice... Oh, that's a great... That's the best thing Charlotte's done in the WWE. It's the only original thing she's ever done. That's the best thing she's ever said. Damn, man, she getting better. Lost some weight. Now it's got a catchphrase. I'm gonna have to let Gothic Princess know we might not be able to boo the woo no more. This dude trash. You guys are both trash. Let me put my sword away so they don't find me.
I think that was only two fucking things that I noticed when I was scrolling through fucking the Raw hashtag. I was like, I've seen enough. Fucking I don't watch that shit show anymore.
Damn it!
So you are getting the lowest ratings ever, and your idea is to bring back Eva Marie.
That's the weirdest thing. Like, why would you bring back Eva Marie and then put her on TV? Not even NXT. Like, put her on Raw.
That is a slap in the face to not only just the fucking four females that just got fired.
Oh, four females is there.
Every other fucking female on Raw.
I ain't gonna stunt though, man.
On NXT hoping to go to Raw.
I'm not gonna stunt though. Besides Asuka, all the females on Raw suck. I mean, alright, let me be honest. Besides Asuka, Peyton Royce is better than every other female on Raw. So is Mickie James. Alright, well. And Peyton Royce is like not even in the by WWE standards, she causes nothing. But she's better than everybody on Raw. So I'm glad that what's her name's on Raw. Even though like obviously she always had the red hair and they put her on SmackDown for a reason, right? Because they didn't want to get it over. But now they're gonna put her on Raw on her comeback where she's done nothing for the company in the last 5 years. Nothing. I can list off a bunch of people who've actually done something for the company in the last 5 years and they ain't even get a vignette. And they've been wrestling.
Yes, you know, Thea could actually wrestle.
That's why it's funny.
Matches with Bianca Belair.
Yeah, and six woman tag matches.
Did she grab a Royal Rumble? No, she wasn't even in the Royal Rumble. She was fucking WrestleMania Battle Royal.
Yeah. Yeah, and she got to do,
The last ever fucking female one.
She got to do, didn't she fight Asuka one time, though? I know she got to fight Piper Niven. I ain't gonna stunt, man. I'm pretty sure if I go look at Zelina Vega's wrestling career in WWE, I'm pretty sure she's only had matches against people that I actually like anyway. So I am happy about that. It's just the part that she ain't
get to fight Sasha or Bailey, or get to manage Sasha or Bailey, which would
be.
That's not what I'm mixing up with this. I'm thinking purely of the Trinidad matches.
Bianca Belair.
Yeah, but that's like her last two matches. I'm talking about before that.
Nah,
well, she fought Piper Niven 2 years before that anyway, so I mean, like,
yes,
I know she's had.
NXT UK. Nobody watches NXT UK, remember?
Technically, that was the World's Collide pay-per-view.
Still NXT UK.
Special, no.
NXT versus NXT UK.
No, it was NXT versus NXT UK versus 205 Live before it was part of NXT versus something else.
No females on 205 Live.
So what?
Which is what the technically should have been.
There weren't no cruiserweights in the UK. There were bruiserweights. I know it. You know it. These people know it. No, I couldn't. I can't see. They don't call them. The metric system's different over there. They don't weigh 205 pounds, Kingslayer. Pounds are exchange rate of money over there. I know what I'm talking
he
about.
He wasn't called the king of the bruiserweights,
was. There were no bruiserweights when he was out.
Yes, there was. Just
that didn't count. There was also a lot of British strong style. Hold on, man. Let me go on game chat right quick. All right, listen, guys. I don't know what's happened to the teamwork, the camaraderie, and the wins, but why we down 11? Now, if y'all ready to win and to play like a team, I know this board suck. It's got us all spread out. But these dudes suck. Like, I mean, they really ass. They all sitting inside that little cage over there. Don't run up there. Don't go there by yourself. Why would you do that? I'm over here on top of this red thing, man, like a boss. I'm waiting for them to come to me. I'm not about to go in there in that little fake-ass cage to fight them. And get off of that little-ass robot. He can't help us out. Get a lightsaber. You see Luke Skywalker trying to pull up? I'm about to blow his ass. Oh, wait, no, that's my man's. Oh, all right, my bad, Luke. Yeah. See, you see how they waiting for us? Now you see how they see us now, right? You see how they going to come to us? Yeah, we got to play chess, not checkers. All right, now we need to help our BB-8 out. All right, wait for it. Wait till you see the whites in their eyes. All right? That one fucker ain't got no defenses. I'm jumping up behind him. Yep, we got him, y'all. Use that cable spin, BB-8. That shit's effective. I'm about to die, though, y'all. See if I can stave it off for a little bit. Yep, I built pull somebody back. I like this though, y'all. Y'all see how we pulled it together, right? Yep, now we just need Anakin to stand up. Yep, lead the team, Anakin. Be the leader we know you can be, Annie. And don't go over there to them. Palpatine's food though, y'all. He can't even block. Don't even worry about him. Alright, we gonna push. I'm pushing to Grievous. I'm gonna help you out, Annie. As soon as I find his ass. Alright, I'm on Doku. Oh shit, I was. Oh, I'm dead. Alright, I'll be back. Keep it up, y'all. Put your foot on their throat. Don't let up for nothing. Alright, I don't even know if they can hear me, because obviously, I don't think I've ever heard anybody in game chat on Star Wars. But I think there it exists. We gonna lose this first, but at least we rallied the team together for a little bit. I'll just stay up in his house. And I think Grievous got them lightsabers because he killed Jedis for him. Green and the blue. Yep. That makes sense. And I'm pretty sure I read that Dooku trained him how to use them. That was gangster. The best part is Dooku trained him how to use him. Dooku trained him in a different style than Dooku even uses. Especially since he trained him how to use both hands. I mean, I get he's a robot, so he probably just programmed him.
You mean all four hands?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I get that he programmed him to do it. Oh, word? He right here. Speak of the devil. Yeah.
You can't go nowhere with that. Yep, you don't even know where I'm at. Oh shit, you got friends though. Oh shit, you got a lot of
wait, the refugees have been here, so you don't know anything.
What? How the fuck that ain't worked? Damn, we got 420. We finna lose. When we lose tonight, we gonna lose big. Yeah, say goodnight, bitch. No, I ain't seen no Dark Side of the Ring. I ain't trying to get depressed about wrestling, man. Especially when they keep using my favorite Canadians to do it. Like there's not nobody else who's got a sad story. Oh, they finally beat us. It took them, I think, the third, fourth try. But they finally got them. They got us, y'all. They got us.
Going on in between the sheets in my home. Baby, please let me explain.
The fuck?
That's that, R. Kelly and Mr. Big.
I know what it is.
Oh, where? Yeah, I'm pulling out of this. Alright. I don't think we got no comments, so I ain't gonna feel bad. I'm not in this stream.
You're ending? I just tweeted your stream.
Oh, alright. Well, I'll stay in for 10 more minutes. Yep, that's all they get. Every tweet buys them 10 minutes. Alright, let me play that other shit. That's got hella rewards. Oh, I got skill points I can use. Who got the most? These booty ass bum dudes. How do you play story mode? Oh, single player. Alright. I'm about to go to the bathroom. Y'all can watch this story made by George Lucas and the people at Lucasfilms.
blaster and reach the extraction point.
We found her! She's locked inside!
Stop that prisoner before she leaves town!
Watch out for the droid!
Don't let her escape!
Alright, I don't think we got too many stops. Wait, what the fuck? Oh, we still on the first board? I don't know much, but I know this is the first board. Alright, I ain't doing this. I don't even know how to open this door. I'm sick of going through shit. Oh man.
I'm just trying to figure out why people eat this type of crap.
Eat what type of crap?
A flaming hot Cheeto pickle jelly pie.
Yep, yeah, I told you they got this thing on the internet where people are trying to put together the grossest shit ever, the weirdest combination, and act like they eat this all the time. Told you what it is. They think that this is the wave. I need to actually save all these videos. And I need to let the force be with somebody else. Yep. We got three real ones in the building, huh? I give them one more. I forget what supremacy is. So I give him a hero versus villain showdown.
Why are the New York Mets on my timeline?
They're moving to Old York. It's a dream come true for you, isn't it? Baseball's about to get a whole lot rounder.
Literally, it is. You got it in my fucking timeline.
No.
This gets 10k retweets. We were trying to get a photo of Donnie Stevenson. The fuck is Donnie Stevenson?
Fucking fun, man. I don't know. I'm trying to figure out what happened to Roberto Alomar. And I don't even know who he is. The Mets, the Jets, the Nets. Oh man, I've always hated that bullshit. Yep. Now the Nets is in New York. Alright, Woody. I'ma use somebody. Obi-Wan is my weakest Jedi. Oh man, we down 16-6. What type of shit is this? Damn, I can't even got slapped by 104. Wait, so if 104 ain't maxed out, then how high was that dude who said maxed? I got 200. That's a lot. But that didn't work. I gotta time my force throws better. He struck me down, but I don't feel like I became more powerful than he could ever imagine or nothing. Yep, we lost. Because they think they're cute. They've been cute ever since WWE got on Fox. That little account's been making...
A red drinking cup. So they put me the smoke free with me. Too much.
Them niggas is corny as fuck. I wonder if they know they corny as fuck. I don't know. I'm about to hop in the shower. No, you guys could wash anything in the world. So wash your ass. Peace. Got my triple XP though.